It is good. Good, eh? This the hoser.
This is good. Conan, what has Beth been like?
Fucked up. And on that terrible disappointment, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another farming simulator. Only this time we're trying sort of like a flat sandbox-ish map, but, you know, still the standard progression of farms. I haven't done anything on this map yet, whatsoever. So, I haven't bought fields yet, machinery. I suppose I'm gonna try and do a bit of everything on this when I get the money. So, yeah, I mean, plenty of fucking space for it.
Baller.
Map. Yeah. Big ass map. Potatoes. Alien. Paddock. Boats? Oh! You know, already got it separated into fucking fields. Yes. To plow the damn things. So they want for their 107. What's my cash? 1.7 billion. Yeah, sure. I'll buy this shit. I have a million to fucking. The crabs! Plowing. Plow it.
Got him.
Okay. Now I need a tractor to plow the damn fields with. Wait. Yeah, it doesn't really have crop in it. Don't tell me that's. No, it's just grass. It's just a bit of fucking crop just a fucking up. Same with my other. Oh yeah! Fuck yeah. Get a header. Harvesting time! Yeehaw!
Damn. That's a big truck.
Oh, these are headers. I don't know how much they. Yeah, give me twins. Give me the big boy cone. Maximum length. Station. Why is that fucker 15.2 meters? John Deere crap, man. Fuck him. He was 13.7.
Well, enjoy your harvesting for now. I'm going to do
stuff.
Fuck, what the? Yeah, sorry, lazy dealer, that was Robin. Even though this video is going on. they were there for a bit. And I'm fucking lost. Where am I going? Fucking farm. Holy shit. In that direction somewhere. Whoosh! Fucking hell. My whisper is controlled. Sometimes my controller keeps disconnecting because it's a bitch! Though, yeah, it sees some weird moves, that's why. Okay, so, the plan I have at the moment is I want to harvest two of the fields I've just purchased, which have oats and canola ready for harvest. I'm gonna get those off, so I can plow three fields of... I think I might sow... This isn't my paddock, I'm gonna get better. Not my crops, fuck you! Paddock will soon be mine. Probably. I think I'm just going to put crops into those two fields I'm about to harvest, and I'll plow the small paddock I am here. It'll be easier that way. If I was to stop and plow all three paddocks, I'd have nothing in its production. Nothing. Pain in the ass, actually. See where we fire end. Yeah, the saddle train. I got two. Oh, 15,000. I know it's an old. Okay, so it's slow. Of leaders. That's a gigantic. Oh. So much fun. Fuck yeah, let's run it. Big thickies. Ah, shit. Change the timer. Yeah, front weight. Stick a 270 on it. Actually, no. We don't need a front weight for the time being. Because not gonna be that big of cedar. Technically, that's what the game calls them anyway. Yeah. Gotta check out the rest of what it got. Fuck! I know, yeah, they nerfed that. That's no longer an air seat. It used to be in the previous games. So with 15 meters. I'll take a fair chunk of my money. As I might have to borrow some from the bank. Yay! Say that one, what's 15 minutes? Oh shit, no. Serious horsepower to pull those. Those are some. So. Is Karos? Caesar, serious one. Just wow. Huh. No subsoil is. In. Fuck all meters out of it. Shit. Yeah, we've done it, haven't we? Right. I'd like to do. Fuck! Fuck all length out of these. That's required for my track. Bullshit. They're no fucking better. What the hell? Bloody shit. I think that is it. Oh fuck, I need serious horsepower too. Shit! That's the biggest air speed I can get my hands on, which is only 8 meters. 8 fucking meters. Ugh. It is what it is, I suppose. Ah, fuck, that's gonna be this. Yeah, we do need some seed, I think. Need. No, no, it does not. You can actually get used. So this thing takes seed. Means I'm either gonna have to go under. fertilizing my cadets for all fire fertilizer. So, yeah. While he's driving. Oh yeah! That's done. Right, well, what am I missing? Basic essentials. So I got the header, I've got... So... I think I'm missing now is... trailer to haul. And because I like using trucks... Take a bit of cash off me. I'll have to come back to that, but this guy's definitely gonna get budgeted up. And my head is full of shit. Talk about that slow progression. Ah, shit. Run through this old man's panic again. No worries. Just still come alright. People will still eat it. They like the taste of cow shit, fucking other people's dirt. Or dirt and rubber, I suppose. They'll eat it. Right. I just realized there's a rear view mirror in front of the air for this tractor. The driver's supposed to see my car. What a shit of a spot to put that in. Wow. Oh, that's right. I need a baler as well. What about that? Cooker, absolute budget. Yeah, let's go Russian. Russian. Let's go with an auger. Maximum power, 420 power. I think this thing is... Roll bar. that's worse. God. Metallic? Oh, Jesus. Second thought, I think we'll keep it in the comes with. Right. Does have hitch on it. So I can still make somewhat. Right. So we need trailer. And that. It's not. A duel. Big old. So it's like, but I can't sing. Oh, closer. Let's focus on that over. Across all my time again. And yes, FYI, I do have crop damage turned off. More of a quality of life thing due to like plowing, sowing, emptying my headers on my own paddocks. Shit. Except the camera. Stop resetting the fucking camera on me. It's annoying. Alright, so I still have now a little bit gone. Alright, let me show you the cheat method. Trailer without steering. Move. Whatever. I can fucking keep the dent. Yeah. We need a bailer as priority. It's gonna be expensive. Busted like several times. There it is, bailer. Wow, these things are expensive. Oh. Shit. Shit. Out of money. Alright. Unless I leave that for the time being, come back when I've sold the crops. That might work. So 500 ore. Shit. I can just dang it. Shit. That's gonna take him for. Howard. Getting how much horsepower my tractor actually has. 375. 135. Oh. Take the big. Only 6 meters. Still only 6 fucking meters. Wow. That do increases price. Ranger. I'm sorry. Take one of those. 10 grand for that. Well, now I'm out of fucking money. Yay! Fucking weighing down in the back now. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Down on here, did it bottom out? price is it like? So thankfully, I think this is something. Fucking patty. That's not the same gear in this game at all. I'm full. Yeah, I know. Oh shit. Have a look. See if I can actually sell these crops. I have two places, the grain mill and the sales station. I have oak. God, the prices are going down. And so sales station's my best bet. Maximum money, please. Sales station. My son. Hang on. Sales station and grain mill. It's just a van. Turn him off until that. Until the header's done that strip. What the fuck is this idiot doing? Why did you turn the plow on? That's the actual fuck. guy in the way, Julian. Modern maps, folks. Well, actually, AI's fucking hardly good in the base game itself, but still. Head in the ass. Well, you're just gonna include those obstacles. Which, yes, in a later point, somewhere in this series, they will have to cut down all of these fucking trees! That's just a... Is that like a big gate or a fucking... What the fuck? Works for me. Let's see what this idiot's gonna fucking do. He's gonna do the same, pull the same shit he just did earlier. I know I can lease gear. Especially if it's gear. The status of my... Is that for... Is... So this mother... Fucking did miss this spot. Ah! At least this one can operate. 20%. That's right. Let's see it. That's nothing. Yet. Better look up the prices for harvesting. These canoles is a good price. Sales station again. Doesn't leave too many fucking spots for me to come back and play. For God's sake. That'll be a pain in my ass. So naturally your highest grossing this game, yeah, but naturally your highest grossing this game is sunflowers, soybeans. Usually those get you the most fun. Generally running fertilizer at least two states. Yeah, you can pretty much get money somewhat fairly quick. This game does run on a demand system as well, so if you constantly feed it, say, canola, soybeans, prices for them are going to go just crash, because, you know, there's a low demand for it, because you're giving them so much, which is why you would cycle through, grow other crops. Although, it does still, all of them still go down when you deliver them. So if you're delivering in general too much, then they're all just going to go rock down anyway. But, I suppose it just depends on which economic difficulty you're playing on. But, yeah. Even on the easiest one, they will go down fairly quick. Now, I don't have anything to sow sunflowers with. That cedar I have doesn't do it. I also don't have the comb to cut it either. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put soybeans in one paddock, miso canola in the other paddock, and I'm going to put cereal crop small arm plowing. Cedar, so. Those balers are a fucking shit. I could technically take a shortcut, buy a forage wagon, pick up all the straw and sell it that way, but that's cool. Let's check that out actually. I think it is a ton per bale. Actually, hang on. I believe that's in balers specifically. So if I was to, buy output 240 centimeters, say how much they take up. This is 2. So we don't actually have a selling point for straw. Huh? Straw and bales coming to the same one now? Okay. Mileage. Right. Selling. That's an issue. Garage. It has buildings on this map that I can't actually get rid of. Anyway, there's room on the outside here for me now, so I go. Store it. Cheapest that I can sell. Why am I? Oh. Oh. Wait. Wait, what? Even this land's not. Oh shit, I don't even own the land where my fucking farm is. Oh fuck. But that sales station for only 1,000 straw. Scroll. Scroll, bitch, scroll. Soul. You're joking. The one thing I can't sell at it. Straw. The fuck? What kind of bullshit is that? I have to buy a 40 grand fucking biomass heating plant. Fucking kidding. Unbelievable. So I gotta buy land, then buy the biomass heating. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, so we're gonna scrap the baling idea, and we're gonna buy a forage wagon instead and just pick it up and collect it somewhere. For the time being. Because eventually we can make money off. Oh, shit. Or. Actually, I just remember the crops I'm going to grow. No, we're going to go back to plan A. So, yeah, we're still going to buy a forage wagon and collect it. Let's see how much. I suppose they're gonna make capacity. How much does that one haul? Done. Just 16. I suppose cheapest one. Oh, it may not hold much. Oh, I added. Soil? See screen. Tell someone. Damn, fuck. That'll be my next objective once I get this forage back. We're gonna deal with these fucking trees. Yeah, I'll only cut down the ones that are in the way. I'm not gonna go into spring and cut down. Sometimes oh, what are loaded? Go. Dude, that one auto loads pallets. Fucking yay for the win. That auto loads a small 20. So I could still bail if I wanted. However, you know, don't have anywhere to sell them yet, so bailing is. That's cool. Because I know the trailer I could put instead of the trailer. Eat. Right. Instead of sitting around doing nothing, I'm thinking of this guy's job. Yes, I know the game doesn't. What do you fucking do? Ladies and gentlemen, we Damn, you sound like you're dying.
Today in Terror's game, so I ended up getting a headache and it feels like I got a fever, so I had to bow out for a bit. But all they're doing is doing a celebration for something or other, to which I had my character just go and walk around a city. My character is a 98-year-old man. So he's walking around the city in a cave with a cane.
Well, as you can see, I'm hooked up and I suppose. I need to stop starting all these fucking series. I never finish the damn things.
What are you doing? Are you right now?
Yeah.
Hello.
They'd be lucky to hear you. It's so damn quiet on my end. Which, I mean, it's reasonable business now. I don't mind. They don't need to. Fuck them.
Even if I wanted to raise my voice right now, I could. I'm physically incapable right now.
Yeah, so FYI, for those that have actually made it this far into the video, I have Smab here in chat with me, but due to reasons, they're dying and you can't hear them. you tried talking and just the sound of pure PRUSHER goes over. I don't know if you remember my run on this map, but I'm using one of those drugs. Hey, we still gotta finish that series.
Wait, maybe I should we should finish series before we upload them.
That's what I wanted to do. Yet that never happened. Could not do that. Jesus Christ, there must be too much shit there. need. So this, the game calls the Pirate Wagon, other people call it a pickup wagon, but this is basically nature picking up grass, hay, and straw. Getting a bit of straw off some of the stuff I'm growing in my life. So what I plan on doing is picking it up, just gathering it somewhere for the time being, because I don't actually have anywhere to sell it yet. So I'm going to store it until I can buy a station, sell it back.
Bad idea.
Yeah, excellent. Thank you. But I can't afford it.
By the way,
I only have three pieces of machinery and about three, two, so.
Is this your flat map?
Hey.
Is this your flat map?
Yeah, this is the flat map.
Ah.
Oh, cool. What lets me run? Lets me run this with the truck even though it doesn't have a PTO shaft. Yeah. Yeah. This is a real Russian truck. It's even working the fields. I've done that in previous battles with the base game trucks. You just get a, it's like a trailer hitch to 3-point hitch adapter you can get. And as long as the truck had a trailer hitch on it, you can attach it to it. And you can attach things like seeders, cultivators, plows and shit on the back and make it work the fields like a tractor. Technically I could do the same with this one, but I know I don't have access to the land. Lick my nuts. Once I finish picking all this up, already, right? Once I finish picking this up, and that guy over there, just still running. Once he's finished some of this padding, pretty much, that's gonna be it for my video. I'm already on the outline, so.
Oh, the endgame. Let's get all the Avengers together and kill Thanos.
Wait, what the fuck? How did Thanos and the Avengers come into this?
I said I'm in the end game.
Oh! Oh! Just don't lose your cool like Thor because you ended up at the end.
Or, you know, fuck up like Star-Lord. Be like Peter Parker, folks.
$193,000! Shit! That's right, I got a bit of a storage on here.
Damn.
tiny dump so much of them. Well, that's why I'm... Shame, multiplayer don't work so good.
It don't work so good, that's what I want to play servers.
Yeah, but that's how Farming Simulator's always been. I mean, it's cheaper for them. At least they still give you your multiplayer, and it still does technically this what I would like to do.
Which is a
but it's not white! It's yellow!
You finished a line of corn game.
Oh, this is from Oaks, actually. Oat cane. Oh, these are the starting ones again. They're nothing compared to what I'm gonna play with in the game. Lying to me. I fucking knew it. You lied to me! Oops. So my damn panic. Do what I fucking paid you to do. Check. He missed a few spots here and there, but that's good enough for me. Righto, folks, that's it for this episode. God knows how much progression I'll actually make in this save. Hopefully a lot more than the last one. I do want to actually come back and commit to this, especially now that it's an easier map. I know I probably cut some cut split, so, but who gives a flip? Anyway.
Who gives a fuck?
Yeah. I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.